Welcome back everyone to another video. Today's video is going to be quite short because we will be making fake buffering effect in Premiere Pro.
You call a wish SMR on roller skates, bro.
Unless you have a shit internet and the video actually started buffering at the perfect time, it was not buffering, and that's the effect we'll be making today. I actually did this in one of my videos and some of you actually liked the effect. This effect is not limited to just be possible with Premiere Pro, because you can make it with any editing software including Kinemaster on Android, as long as it supports Chroma Key or green screen removal. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is head over to the description below and download the green screen footage. The clip is in 1080p, but if you want it in 4K, I have a link to that on my Discord server which I will leave more details to and link in the description below. In Premiere or whatever editing software you're using, import your video footage and the green screen footage we just downloaded into your timeline. Scrub through your footage and pause at the frame where you want the video to start buffering. Once you're on the frame, right-click on your video and click frame hold. Is it frame hold? Right-click on your video and select insert frame hold segment. This will make a still frame from your video clip. Next, place the green screen footage on top of your video clip. Go to the effect panel and search for ultra key. Click and drag it on top of the green screen footage. Then go to the effect control panel. If you don't have it, go to window and enable effect controls. Move the playhead where the green screen starts, then click the eyedropper icon in the effects control panel and click the green area.
Damn, that was a mouthful.
This will remove our green effect. If it doesn't look right and the green is still visible, you can make adjustment to it in the effects control panel. You can now expand or shorten the loading for however long you want it to play. If you have noticed, or not, when the video starts to buffer, the loading animation plays a split second later before the video stops. So we're going to move our green screen footage just a little to the right so it has a slight delay. You can move it by holding Shift Alt and pressing the right arrow key twice. Let's now have a quick preview. And there you have it. Like I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I have a Discord server that I recently started to be very active on. If you're a tech enthusiast and wanna have fun, we would love to have you on our Discord community. Link to join the server will be in the description below. I will also be putting out very exclusive templates on my Discord server, so be sure to be active on it so that you can have all those free perks. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, be sure to leave a like, subscribe and check out more Premiere Pro tutorials in the end card. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is head over to the description below and download the green screen footage in—
fuck's sake, I said this twice.
So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is go head over— so the first thing, the clip is in 1080p, the clip is in—